On September 27 of the same year, US President Franklin Roosevelt, who was present at the launch of one of the first transports in Baltimore, made a speech and stated that they would bring freedom to Europe. Thus, this mobilization ship class received the name Liberty right away.